Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and everyone in between, welcome back to the Dark Souls 3 experience. You join me, McGreeps. We are going to continue from where we left off in the last episode. Please, if you do enjoy them, let me know down in the comments. If you think I'm derpy, let me know down in the comments. It's nice to get feedback off you guys. So without any further rambling, here's where we left off last time. Lower the stairs, you bastards! Oh wait, can we go up here now? Are you a thing now, oh no, you're not even stairs anymore. Okay. Well, I'm going to offer you a bowl of juice. Would you like the bowl? Present thine bowl! It's a basin. Don't be mad though. Oh! Don't cut your head off! You're going to cut your head off! Be careful! Oh! He's bleeding into it. That's sick. You got some very black blood. Be careful, chap. Where are you going? Oh, you're on rails. We better move out the way. I know that ladder's going to come down. Hit me in the face. We did it. Easy peasy. Dark Souls complete. Ooh, bit dramatic just for a bit of a ladder coming down. Here we go. We'll stick with the big hat field going on. Oh, somebody's died already. We won't go that way. We'll go this way. Try hope. No wall. Try attacking. You bastard. You lied. Try hope. Okay. Now we will go this way. I don't want to go straight up the middle. Not just yet. Unless there's a bonfire there. Hello? Ally ahead? Friend ahead? Okay. Of course it doesn't open from this side. That's a shortcut. Well, we'll go up the center section. Fun fact, if you kill the old woman, you can fight the dancer. Oh, I didn't realize you could kill the old woman when she's sitting in her seat. And then you get the ball off her. That's pretty cool. Dark Souls, you don't disappoint. Whoa. Oh, someone never made it. Did you kill him? You old creepy bastard. How many basins have we got? We only got the one basin. None of you guys want to bleed. No. Oh, careful. Why are you waking up? Dude, no. Stop resurrecting him. Hold on. I'm going to deal with this one first. That's some bullshit. Oh, you hit really hard, you fucker. Right up your popo. Oh! Oh! This guy's tough as fuck. He's like the other guy on the outside. Will you stop that? Fuck me, he catches me every time. Every time I'm shuffling, whoop, whoop. Oh, I'm going to parry. There you go. Get my parry on, brother. Jeez Louise, yeah, just stay down, you big prick. The Lothric Knight Shield and a large Titanite Shard. Give it to me. Does that tell me something different? I think we already had a Lothric Knight Shield. Maybe. No, we didn't, apparently. Shield of the renowned Lothric Knights, decorated with the Royal Crest. The Lothric Knights contended with dragons, and their shields have suitably high lightning absorption, befitting a Dragon Slayer's arms. Bum-ba-ba-bum! How high lightning? 87, pretty bloody high lightning. Versus 43, 100% block as well. Oh, we may have to use that. I'm pretty sure we're going to have to use that. Is that a dragon noise I hear before me? No, it sounds like a zombie, honestly. Contraption does not move. Screw you, contraption. What about you? What are you? The soul of a crestfallen. Can we have the sword? That seems like a perfectly good sword. Going to waste. We should take advantage. Oh no, are you all going to be tough as hell, knights? If he walks away, we'll go up and we'll kill the little grunter first. These guys suck, the pole guys. I can't even parry these, I don't think. Come on out. Come on out, handsome. Are you walking at me, or are you just pathing in this direction? Aha, you're just a pather. Yeah, that's cool. Direct, son! What we got? Large Titanite. Good, we're into the Large Titanite area, which is very nice. Will you stop grunting at people? Seriously. Don't resurrect dead folk. Oh no. Oh no, blue shield guy. These guys are just frigging tough as hell. I'll be leaving now. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my god, that shield attack is ridiculous. Estus up. No, that's just... You're rude. You're so rude. That means the other guy's going to get up because he's just a regular enemy. Mother of Jesus. Okay. Well, we can break their attack very easily by going with a shield that lets us break their attack very easily. Like you. We got some mana pots, so we don't need to worry. We got to fight this guy again? Seriously? We're like four guys in. Don't wake him up. Don't wake him up. Don't wake him up. He's awake. Fuck. You better stop right now, girl. Run. No, stop healing him. How much did he heal him for? Full? Oh my god. Fuck you. Right, well, we'll come back. I want to go see what's over this way. Damn it, we got to kill the old wizard first. He is a wizard. Hey, buddy. Wait. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I scared myself with my own footsteps. That's okay. Where are you, dragon? The dragon on its way? Try lightning? No. Try parrying. I don't have a parry weapon. Okay, let's try parry. Hey, big guy. Parry that thing? Are you fucking insane? There's no way. There is no way. Oh no! Hold on, mister. I'm stuck. I can't see anything. I was in a menu. Bastard. Oh no, he's back. Whoa. Hold on, dude. You're just being rude. I'm trying to change shield. Okay, I guess we're going to go with the parry. If you stop it. Wow. Okay. We don't want the parry shield. There's no way you can parry that big thing, is there? Mind you, we parry bosses, so maybe you can. It just looks like it's too weighty. Honestly, I think we'll break our wrist if we try parry. How much stamina do you have, dude? There we go, get parried. Right in the peepee. Hey! No! You don't even think about fixing your weapon up, mister. Give me that great mace. Ooh! We done the parry on him. We can parry. Believe in the parry. Take the bombs off. Take that off. Don't know how to use it yet. Yeah, we'll keep the knives. Why not? So we got a mace. Is that our first mace? It might be, you know. Maybe. Was that it? No, that's a spear. Idiot. No, that's... Hey, yeah, there it is. Looks like a wee onion on a stick. A large mace wielded by the Knights of the Cathedral of the Deep. Extremely heavy strike attack of this weapon. It's devastating and will break weaker shields with a single blow. Wielding such a weapon will require inhuman strength. Oh dear god. Inhumane! Have we got any more? Damn it. 32. We're almost there, we can almost use a mace. And if it gets to stagger them quickly, I think we will use a mace. Just to give it a wee try, you never know, right? Go for it, buddy, you go first, I want to see what happens to you. Don't wait for me. Damn it. He's waiting for me, isn't he? Are we going to go up in this bird cage? I don't trust things in Dark Souls anymore. Oh wow, it's gone a long way down. Oh, you scared the shit out of me, guy. Bring her back up. I think we're safe. I got scared by a ghost. This mask's awesome though, this hat. Hat mask. Down we go. I'm gonna get out at this level, I think. Isn't this where? I don't even know where I am right now. And there's no way to call this back up, is there? The consumed kin- Oh dear. Don't cry for me, King Ding-a-ling. Hey, we get another Estus flask. That's amazing. Oh, what do you see? Try luring what out? Oh. Oh no, these guys again. I'm not a big fan of them. They hurt badly as well. Okie doke. Pointless. Is it really pointless though? What do you mean time for ring? I did it! Well done, I did it too, but I don't understand what I've done. Oh! Oh no, get out of here. Woo! Is he up there? He's just wandering around, isn't he? Oh, there's a few sludgy things. Okay. What's under there? Oh, is that where the lift took me anyway? Oh! Where the hell did he come from? He wasn't there a second ago, was he? I thought I was being all sneaky. Turns out I wasn't being sneaky at all. Can I shoot you from here, big guy? Oh, here he comes. We hide behind the biggest tree in the woods. Be the branch, be the branch. He can't see us. He's got no idea. Be the branch. Oh, he still doesn't see me. Oh, I'm the ninja. Oh, he sees me. Die, sucker! Holy shit, that's loud. See? We got the jump on him. Because we know how to play Dark Souls. Think I was born yesterday? I'd just hide for a little bit. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Well. You're anything like your brother. Oh, fuck, there's another one. You're anything like your brother. You'll be easy peasy. Hey dude, are we friends? Mace man. Oh, we are friends. Okay. I can't talk to him. Mister. I don't want to hit him in case. We can be friends, we never know, do we? You never know with Dark Souls. Friends in the most unlikely places. I really want the shinies that are under there, but at the same time I don't want toxic death happening. Deal with... Oh, I hear you, buddy. I hear you. Sneak up on me like that. Now who's the ninja of the woods? Are you coming at me, bro? Oh! Okay, you've got moves. Oh, he's got better moves than his other guy. You died! Oh no, does that mean we got your feet all the way back? Bastard. Okay dokie, I'm ready for you. You ready for me? You've got no idea. You don't know what's going on over here, do you? Little staggering queen. Oh! Woo! Oh, they're tough. If they get you stunned straight away, it's pretty much game over. Three things over there. We don't have the... We never bought any toxic stuff remover, did we? What an idiot. We'll grab this one while we're here. A dark gem. Give it to me. So now we can get some dark up inside this. Oh, what have you got? A broken straight sword. Thank you very much. Thank you, buddy. We'll see if that's a Pickle Pete. I don't know if we gave a broken straight sword away to the little guy. I remember he took one of our weapons. My little raven friend. A little raven lunatic. We'll come back. We will remember that there's three items back there to pick up. Do you want to come upstairs, dude? I'll fight you up here. I wonder if there's anything under his section of the stairs we should do. What's that noise? Who? Who's casting miracles? It's a miracle! Who did that? Oh, you? Screw off. Can't even get up there. Okay, just checking. Just checking things. Don't be mad at me. Oh, there was something here. A chunk of titanite. Invisible wall? No. You lied to me! Oh, there's something else. Human pine resin. Okay, great stuff. I wonder what these guys are weak to. They seem to be pretty weak to fire. We set them on fire and they wriggle about a bit. Which is understandable. He's on fire, for God's sake. Can't give the guy a hard time for that. Can we go this way? Oh, we can. See you soon. Home slice. I've got a feeling this is going to lead me up. Oh, there's a lever. Oh, there's a birdcage. Oh, wait, is this going to take me to the... Is this a shortcut? You're taking me to a shortcut? Maybe. Try keep an eye out. Like, all around. This is where the hats... Kind of putting us to a disadvantage. No, don't go back down! Sucker! Well, can I have my lift back, please? Oh, it's still going. Shortcut ahead. Yay! Is this the shortcut that I think? Maybe. Just this door that wouldn't open from the other side. It's the kind of a lame shortcut, though. Ambush ahead. Oh. Oh! Oh, these little bar stools. Okay. How about we run in? We come back out. Did we not run in enough? Doesn't look like it. Where's my ambush? I was promised an ambush. If I don't get my ambush... We'll get it. We'll get it now. Watch this. Oh! I hear you. I hear you, chaps. You set that guy on fire. Okay. That's not really an ambush, is it? One little guy firing his blowpipe at me. An old King Dingle. Oh, there's the ambush. Okay. Finally. Go, you little shit. Grey Rat says hello, by the way. Oh! Will you stop that, little chap? Come on. You don't need to be so aggressive. Go on, heal him now. Heal him now, suckers, he's already dead. Hey, we got the Thralax. I don't know if we've already got one of those. Not going to tell me a little bit about them guys? Have a look. The Thralax, a small hand axe used by the Lothric slaves. A cunning weapon for a cunning lot. This axe is quick and deadly. Cool. So they're slaves. Poor wee buggers. I feel bad. Give me the chunk. Okay, does this just open up to the top area here? It's kind of a pointless shortcut, is it not? It's exactly where I thought it would go, but it seems like a pointless shortcut. Just as easy running straight down past the guy, go down the lift. Unless there's more to this place than I'm seeing already, maybe. No idea. Give me my lift back, please. Shortcut ahead. Oh, there was another section there. Okay. This must be where that guy was casting his little miracles. He's a miracle. Oh, a dragon scale ring. Now that's worth it. Maybe. The ring of Osiris, whoever that is, the former king of Lothric, reduces damage from backstabs. In his later years, Osiris, no idea, became fascinated with dragons. After going mad, he was more commonly known as the Consumed King. Many assassins were dispatched to his domain, but none returned. The Consumed King ascribed his resilience to the divine protection of the Dragon Scale. Okay. I mean, are we going to get backstabbed all the time, or what? What's the deal? Are you friendly as well, big guy? I will never draw my blade on another one of you until you go ahead and draw first. This is my promise to you, big knight of oversized chopper. I really want to go down and kill that guy and get them three. Oh, we still never bought anything though, do we? Do we have anything that can get rid of poison, toxic, no, it's only the frosted purple thing that we need. What have you got in your hands anyway? Oh, these guys aren't going to be friendly, are they? Not in a million years. I think the guy in the middle is just broken, honestly. Let's pop down and see. If we go down and we fight this guy, we end up rolling down into that courtyard. I'm wondering if he will come after us. Either way. Let's see, if I go here. Okay, yeah. He's angry. Let's go, big guy. Oh, he's fast as well. Holy shit, he's so fast. What is that? What was that move? Oh no, if he kicks me there. Don't kick me there. Oh, shit. This is where the Astara sword comes in handy, because I can do that roll attack every time. And he'd be dead already. You'll be dead already! You're lucky that I'm using the broadsword, scumbag. Okay, big chap, let's go. Fight! Round two! You got a different helmet? Or is it just the light? Oh, dear God. Oh, no. Mommy, daddy. Oh, my God. Yeah, we got launched. Get wrecked, son. A magic stone plate ring. I've already beat this guy. Why you stop singing? Oh, just because I walked away. Oh, be careful, dude. Try stomach. Lightning in short destroy. Old codger ahead. Okay. We'll go back. We'll kill this guy. It's because we have to. We have to make sure we've cleared the area. I feel bad for not killing them both. Oh! That's some bullshit though. Oh yeah, that tracking. Oh, where's that? No! We're done for. Come at me, bro. Wait! I rolled past that. Bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. Whoa. There we go. A large titanite shard. No, kill them both? I did kill them both. Or do you mean no, don't kill them both? I also need to, 51,000 souls. Oh, there's something up there, look. Oh dear. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put on the ring. Take that one off. We'll put on the ring that gets destroyed. And if we die this team, we'll go get it with toxic stuff. We'll come back down. We'll clear this area. I know it's messing around when we see there's a fog wall up there. I'm not scared of the fog wall. I just want to make sure I've cleared an area, that's all. So, are you stuck? Your head's too big to get under there, you idiot. What's wrong with you? You know, the worst thing, I need to go that way. Hey, dude. So there's this fine morsel here. Don't mind me. What's this? Titanite chunk. Okay, I think we've got everything from this area now. Apart from the three that's under there. We could always go grab them homeward bone, maybe. Oh, we also have to fight that guy in the middle, just in case he is hostile and he didn't want to fight me for some reason. So, we got a few things we need to do. We need to avoid. Is there something else over here? Oh no! you motherfucker! Oh! We're getting shadow stuff, we're getting bombs, we're getting a claw. Stop it! Stop it! Oh, there's something over there as well. Did I spy something over here? I did! A ring of sacrifice. Okay, so we're pretty fucked, poison-wise. I can cure it, but I don't want to cure it until I've checked all of the area. Now this guy didn't go nuts at me for some reason. We're going to go see if he goes nuts at me if I go up this stair. We still friends, big guy? Why? Why do you like me so much? What have I done? What have I done to deserve your friendship? Is that something over there? No, it's just light. Okay. I mean, he's still? No, he gets angry if you get in front of him. Okay. No, stop with that shit. Okay, what did you leave me? Anything nice? Large titanite shard, okay. Do we go fight this guy? You just stop already? I think we've got everything now. Where are you? Right, now I feel like we've done everything because that was the only one that we didn't kill. We killed the guy on the top. We killed the other two last time through. We looked all over the map. Now we can just do a little run job past these guys and feel good about ourselves, hopefully. Probably not a good idea going into a fog wall without being full health. Oh, see you, sucker. Camera, please turn around. That is where we're going to leave it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please, again, just let me know down in the comments. And until next time, as always, take great care of yourself. Be good, be safe. And I will see you guys in the next one.